Watch this angle. Watch where the stick is. And it's where the contact is. It's not where his stick is. It's where the contact is. That low-level look might be the best one of them all. But that's what they will be looking at. But the hand-eye coordination by Guentzel, that is awfully close.
And they have to make a call first before they go and look at it. The call on the ice is going to be really important here because it has to be conclusive to overturn it if they call the goal.